Okay, but whose idea was it then?
Yeah.
Your idea.
We're pointing.
You're so surprised.
No, I'm not surprised. I'm not surprised at all. But I mean, so what caused you to have this idea, and what
is
the idea?
Well, it was in the air. It was in the air. We were, you know, book publishing was getting slower in many ways. Books should be moving to the net. They are, but slowly. And all of us were at a time in our lives where we wanted action. We wanted to appear in different venues. We wanted to talk about things other than our restrictions, only a newspaper, only a television. This was the future.
Okay, let me understand that, because, I mean, that's an interesting idea. At each of you went to a stage in your life where you wanted to be able to do something, express something, have a means of communicating? Is that it?
No, because I obviously communicate, but I personally wanted to do something on the web. And it's where it's at, so to speak.
Yes.
And
you wanted to be an entrepreneur, you said.
And I also wanted to be an entrepreneur. I wanted to be
an entrepreneur.
I wanted to be in business and learn about that. So the two things came together.
And I wanted to make a lot of money.
Did you? You already made a lot of money.
But I'm good at that.
Yeah.
So I wanted to make a lot of money, and I looked at Jonie as she was explaining her idea.
Right.
And I saw $1 million. Then I saw $1 billion.
$1 billion?
Yeah.
Why not? We're just getting started.
Okay. Now, the one person that's missing here is Peggy Noonan, correct? She's also part of it. So tell me about the early meetings, and what did you talk about, and what is it you hope this would achieve other than $1 billion?
That isn't our goal. Is it?
Mary Mary's a blue skier.
It started with a lunch. Peggy, Liz, and I had lunch. Yeah. Peggy was complaining that, you know, she only can write about politics for the Wall Street Journal Online. They don't really want a larger venue. Liz was complaining that the New York Post was cutting back, and so she was going from 5 times a week to maybe 3 times a week. And I was just looking because I thought publishing needed to get onto the internet.
Right.
And we started talking about it and had another lunch with this one, who from the first second she heard it said, "I'll give you $100,000. Let's start." Peggy, we were all panicked.
It was one of those ideas like the hairpin. It was so absolutely, obviously right. I mean, it was one of those phenomenal ideas, you know. I mean, there was no question.
Okay, so we haven't really told you what the idea
is. I am ready for that.
All right.
All right.
Because I, too, had that same reaction when they finally brought me in.
Finally, we were after you. Finally.
When I met with them.
All right.
The idea being that there is, and help me, girls, that there really is nothing on the web for women over 40 in the way of wonderful, smart, brilliant
content.
Join us online at charlierose.com.